Your gaze, Enkidu. This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind. What is this? A note?
Is this? You won't escape! There! Pissing yourself, mate?
What see you, my friend?
I'm gonna die! Stab you!
It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. Show me everything. I wonder where this leads. Thank you. magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. I do not have enough. I will need a few more of these shards. What do you see? Your hour has come.
Yeah.
I need your help, my friend.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Ibid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim. Nice to see you.
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Be my guest.
Thank you.
Nothing else?
Have you devised any new tools?
Take a look. Is that it?
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
Goodbye.
Yeah.